To stop during this.
Okay, I love you.
But I don't want to stop.
But you are good.
I'm in the throes of addiction.
I love you. You're going to be okay.
What should I do next?
I love you. I don't know. Maybe take a rest?
Yeah, no, I really should rest, but okay, if I told you, I don't know. Well, these are eight numbers. So if I told you 8 6-digit numbers and I wrote them down on a piece of paper and you could look at the paper, then I take the paper away and you have to tell me the 8 6-digit numbers.
I could probably tell you a few of them.
Yeah. But then I give you the paper back. Then I take it away.
Yeah.
I don't know. I think what I'm trying to say is, like, normal humans don't memorize things immediately.
Oh, that's true. Yes.
And I guess if I had been playing guitar longer, this would be a lot easier to memorize. But
yeah, because then you could just be like, oh, that's a this chord.
Yeah. I just feel shame that I'm not getting it right away.
Don't feel shame.
And I think I'm even more of a loser because I'm so upset about it.
No, you're not a loser.
I'm sorry.
Okay, I think you need to stop doing this and take a rest.
And do. Thank you.
just remember that I don't, my evil character doesn't sell things because I don't talk to anybody, I just kill them. So I don't need to carry any of this stuff.
Is there such a thing as a learning headache?
Yes. Well, I mean, I don't know, I've felt it before.
Okay. So, yeah, it's something that's real. I'm not just like, it's not just my neck.
Yeah, like, I don't know if it's like a scientifically proven fact, but.
Okay. Stay memorized, but I know the order. I can't do the speed. I can't go through it fastly and precisely.
Fastly?
But I have it in my head. So that is all I need for today. And
yep. And you can stop worrying.
I can. Am I really freaking out?
A little bit.
Okay. And also, I'm obsessed with the high score. There are 127, so this isn't even as long as my last one. But that's okay. I can live with that. Just be happy and know that you're not going to die in the next 24 hours. And you can come back this later.
Yep.
And after a good night's sleep, you might even be better than you were before.